Do you ever hear that sound and think, what is wrong with me? Well, if you do, then you're not in the minority. In fact, many people have cracking bones and knuckles. But what is actually making this sound? Is it your bones moving around? Gas inside your joints? And also, is it bad for you? Can you get arthritis from cracking your knuckles? I'm Charlie, and today we're going to look at what happens when you crack your knuckles. But before we get into it, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too? So, what is actually making that sound when you crack your knuckles? Well, when it comes to your knuckles cracking, that is to do with your joints. Inside your joints, there's something called synovial fluid. Synovial is Latin for egg, and that's because synovial fluid kind of looks like a yellow egg yolk. Right now, try and make your hand into a fist and then expand it out. You may think the reason you're able to do that and have such dexterity is thanks to your bones. But no, actually it's all to do with your joints. When you change your hand from a fist to stretched out, your joints are basically stretching outwards. What fills this gap is then a gas. These gas bubbles are needed to lubricate your hands so that you can actually move them. And then when you go to close your fist again, these bubbles all pop. So, like bubblegum popping, what you're actually hearing when you clench your fist is gas bubbles in your joints popping. Depending on how much synovial fluid you have in your joints, it may take 20 minutes to 1 minute for this gas to return. Once the gas bubbles have returned, then you can pop your joints once again. But the reason you can't do it over and over again is because it does take a moment for the chemical reaction to make these gas bubbles. But you may be thinking, I don't really have pops in my joints in my hands, instead it's in my knees. The second most common place people have popping noises is in their knees. Well, this is actually not caused by bubbles in synovial fluid popping whatsoever. You see, your knee is made up of various parts. There are two sections, which are your muscles. Then there's your bones, and then the tendon. The tendon allows you to bend your knees, kind of like the way you bend your fingers. Well, the noise you hear is your bones sliding against your tendon. You may hear this noise after sitting down for a long period of time. Also, it can happen if you stand up too quickly. Basically, it's just your tendon popping between your bones. But now let's answer the question everyone has. Does cracking your knuckles actually cause arthritis? You've probably heard this ever since you were young. Your parents may have said, don't crack your knuckles or you'll get arthritis. Well, this is actually based on a study from 1990. This 1990 study did not actually say anything about arthritis. Instead, it stated that cracking your knuckles a lot can relate to decreased hand functions. And because of this, knuckle cracking should be discouraged. People went pretty crazy with this and assumed that if you crack your knuckles every now and then, you'll definitely get arthritis. Well, that's why one Nobel Award for Medicine winner, Donald L Unger, decided to disprove this. For 60 years, he popped his knuckles in one hand, but didn't in the other. He did this to see if arthritis would develop in the hand he was popping. But after 60 years of doing this, he found out that both hands did not have any arthritis. And many medical sources now agree with Donald. I have to say, props to this guy for risking his entire hand over 60 years in case he did get arthritis. But luckily we didn't, so I think the takeaway is that cracking your knuckles is pretty much totally safe. But now it's time for you guys to make your voice heard. Vote in the poll in the top right corner, do you crack your knuckles or not? Personally, I do. If you guys want some more amazing videos, then check out my second channel. There'll be a link to that on screen in a moment. But as always, thanks for watching. Check out some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.